Long touchdown runs, dazzling moves, and the ability to both take and give a hit were trademarks of Denny Robards' football career. The speedy Texas transfer burst on the scene for the Panther Gritters midway through his junior season, and before his career was over, Robards put up numbers people usually only see in video games. As his coach Bruce Miller says, during that remarkable 1968 season, the comment most associated with Robards was, "There he goes again." The newspapers talked not only about his touchdowns, but the fact that so many of his touchdowns were long touchdown runs. By the time Robards was done, despite sharing the backfield with another Hall of Famer, he had shattered Homer's single season and single game rushing records and averaged an eye-popping 14 yards per carry. He finished his career at Homer High as a little all-stater and at the time owned 12 rushing and scoring records, 9 of which still stand today. He rushed for at least 100 yards in 9 of his 12 varsity games, averaged a record 199 yards per game his senior season, and broke off 10 touchdown runs of 50 or more yards in his career. Although known for his outstanding football career, Robards was also a top performer in track, winning the 100-yard dash in the East Central Conference meet his junior year and helping the 880 relay team to the Little All-State and County titles, as well as a still-standing school record. With great backs Ralph Witt and Rick Allen already elected to the Hall of Fame, Robards' inclusion completes the trifecta with the three most decorated backs in Homer history, all now having been given their due.
Alluding back to what you talked about earlier, referring back to about the eye-popping numbers. I know there for a while the newspapers were keeping track of how many long touchdown runs he had because he would break so many that were 60, 70 yards. I mean, was it just one of those things that once he was in the open with his speed, just nobody was going to catch him?
Yeah, you couldn't catch him. You know, people would say, "Well, there he goes again." Yeah, and I'd say, "Well, yeah, there he goes again." You know, yes, he. He's a very smart football player. Never complained. Never knew if he was ever hurt. You never knew.
Speed is the most that I even told, I think it might have been his grandson that I was speaking with at a homecoming a couple of years ago. I'd stopped by to see Bruce. And in fact, what happened was a few years ago, I started hooking up with Bruce and I visited him every homecoming, now every Illinois homecoming. And I told him, I said, that boy was fast. There was, between he and Ralph, there was just no catching them. There was nobody in the league even close to their level. And Denny was totally dedicated to that team. And, you know, we think of Denny as running that ball, but when it came his time to block, he did that with the same intensity that he ran the ball.
Well, all I know is when Denny did move in, I really believe that it just completed our, not just the backfield, our team. And the first ever how many games, and Denny would tell you this, he didn't even know the plays. All I did was tell him which hole to run through, and believe me, he got to that hole fast. And the first time I ever played with Denny Robards was at Catlin in a junior varsity game. And Ralph and Denny were, and Coach Miller wanted us to do it simply because of timing and stuff. Ralph and Denny were running back. I was quarterback, first time actually. And I don't remember for sure. Denny can tell you for sure, but I handed the ball off to him first time in a Homer uniform, and it was like 80, 90 yards. He ran for a touchdown. But now you got to understand, JV. Anyway, he did it 4 or 5 times first half, and I knew we had something pretty special. Coach Miller came. Told Mr. Skinner, our Navy coach, I think he knows the plays well enough. He took us out.
Now, I know, obviously, in football, offensive statistics are what everybody talks about. That's what the papers print usually, how, you know, rushing leaders, passing leaders, receiving leaders. So that's where all the acclaims came for Denny. But I also heard he was a pretty solid linebacker on defense, too. I've heard some of the guys that were a little younger than him that would scrimmage, you know, say Denny hit pretty hard. It was never fun to get hit by Denny.
No. And I think he relished that contact. You know, he didn't make a big deal of it. But I think the inner being of Denny was, you know, I'm going to smash you. And with his speed, and he was a smart kid on that field. He saved a lot of touchdowns that maybe an average linebacker would have missed. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, even as a coach, you tend to not think so much about defense when you have that great offensive back.
He had the sheer speed, but he also had something that if he hit you, it was rare that one guy brought him down. I don't know that they did. He would give you a leg, and I don't know. I know I've heard this all my life. How you do it, I don't know. But he could hit you full speed, and you think you had him because you had one leg, and he'd make a spin. He's gone. And he would tell you, I know he will, that we ran a lot of traps outside or quick pitch outside, and he had a pretty good, or a lot of speed with Phil Sands, Kirk Webb, that kind of stuff. All he needed was a brush block. They didn't need to go out and knock somebody down. He was as good as it got, you know, and he didn't just have to go outside either. He'd go up the middle with anybody.
Absolutely, you know, he tremendous football player all around. And wow, could he run? And he was really sly about it. You know, he just, he just all of a sudden he was through the hole and gone. How do you do that? You know, it was like a magician. Yeah, never had a back like that.
Any final words for Denny?
I think Denny Robards absolutely deserves this. He was, in my opinion, best running back that ever played at Homer, in my opinion. There was some great ones. And I just was really, really glad to get a play alongside of Denny. And he made the team whole. And it was great to be with him.